Hi everyone, so I'm back with another video, and in today's video this is going to be mostly my hair care routine, what I use, what products I use, and what products I also recommend, like my favorite products. Some of the products are used before, like I've repurchased them because I like them so much, and there are other products which I bought for the first time and I genuinely like it, so I thought I'll just share some of the products that I use. So just to give you an idea, this is how my natural hair is. So I literally washed my hair today and I have not used any heat styling products on it. So this is how my hair is, natural hair. So it looks, so if you look at it, it looks, my hair is dry because I color my hair a lot. So I do have dry hair, especially the ends of the hair are super dry. But I'll show you the products that I use that are helping me and help me to maintain the hair and reduce the frizziness, that's more important. So we'll get to the video now. So starting off, just to give you an idea, I wash my hair 3 times in a week. I've been doing it for years, so this is how I like to wash my hair because I have an oily scalp and the rest of my hair is dry. So I do wash it 3 times in a week. To wash my hair, the first wash that I do in the week, I use an oil, I use hair oil. So I'll just show you the hair oils that I like and which I'm using at the moment. The first one is this. This is the Red Onion hair oil by Organics Mantra, and it has argan oil and jojoba oil. It does have a lot of other oils in it, but I will mention the name, exact name, and I got it and from where I purchased it, so you can check it out, and I'll leave a small description of what all is there in this particular oil. The second oil is this. This is the Merit Extra Virgin Coconut Oil, and today I use this particular oil only on the ends, or like rather not the ends, the on the lengths. I use this oil on the lengths of my hair. I use another oil on my scalp, which I will get to. I do like this oil, so this is another very good oil if you have dry. The next one is this. This is the Wow Onion Black Seed Hair Oil. This is the oil that I use today on my scalp, and the coconut one on the lengths. And this is the first time I'm using this oil, and I really liked it. I saw a lot of good reviews, like really good reviews on this particular oil, and I genuinely like it. But yes, I will be using it more to see if it does help in hair fall, because that is one of the claims that they make. So I'll see about the hair fall part. I don't know about that right now, but I will try this out to see how it helps in hair fall. So I do have 3 hair masks here, so let's check it out now. So I do use this hair mask. This is the Himalaya Anti-Dandruff. So I do like to use this because I like to use this only on my scalp. Now on my scalp, because I have an oily scalp, I don't like to use hair mask on my hair, on my scalp, because I find it weighing my hair down. This is another hair mask that I like a lot. This is the Matrix Biolal. It is for frizzy hair, so I do like to use this. So I take like 1 spoon of this, and I take like 1 spoon of aloe vera, any kind of aloe vera gel. You have to apply it on wet hair, so I wet my hair and I then apply it on the lengths of the hair. Now the last one is this. This is the Schwarzkopf Bonacue Peptide Repair Rescue Treatment. This is really good if you have very dry hair, damaged hair, and I do like to use this like maybe once in a week or once in 2 weeks. I like to use this. I've seen a lot of difference in my hair with this particular product, so I really really like this product. This is, if you want to get one, I think you should just get this one. The third time I wash my hair, like I mentioned, I wash my hair 3 times a week. The third time I wash my hair, I will like not use any product. I just wash it without anything. There's another product I like to use a lot. I don't have it right now, but I have ordered for one. It is the Pantene Oil Replacement. I do like to use that, like put it for 30 minutes on my hair, and I like to wash it off. Also, just to mention the hair oils that I use, I like to keep it on my hair for like 1 hour, 1.5 hour max, because oils for some reason don't wash off for my hair. It just stays on my hair, which gets really irritating. So I like to keep it like for 1 hour or 1.5 hour on my hair and wash it off. The hair masks that I use, I like to keep them for like half an hour. I don't keep it for longer than half an hour. So that is with my pre-washing of my hair. So now I'll just get to the washing part, what I use for to wash my hair, to shampoo, condition. So I'll get to those products now. Now again, to shampoo my hair, I use like around 2 or 3 shampoos at a time. So I'll just tell you why. So when I oil my hair, especially when I oil my hair or when I use any hair cream, for to remove the product out of my hair, I have to use a clear shampoo. By clear, I mean a shampoo that is it should not look milky, if that makes sense. So I'll just show you, I'll give you an idea of what I mean. So the shampoo that I used today to remove the onion hair oil was this shampoo. This is the Sunsilk Green Tea and White Lily. You see, the shampoo is clear, wherein I'll show you another one. Okay, so this shampoo here, the first one, is clear, so I like to use it on my scalp. And this shampoo is, you can see, it has like a milky kind of texture. So what I like to do is I use the same shampoo, like the clear shampoo, twice on my scalp and really clean it and remove the product that I've applied. The other shampoo that I like a lot, like I mentioned, the clear kind of shampoos, is the second one is this. This is the Herbal Essence Lightweight Shine Cucumber and Green Tea. So this is also another very good shampoo, the clear kind. And the third clear kind shampoo that I like is this. This is the Dove Oxygen Moisture Shampoo. This is also very nice to just clean your scalp. Now the other shampoos that I also like and would recommend are this. The first one is this. This is the Dove Rejuvenated Volume Shampoo. And trust me, this shampoo will give you insane volume. I have lost count of how many tubes I have bought. Every time it's on sale, I just pick it up. The other one is this. This is the Pantene Advanced Hair Fall Solution. The shampoo is good. I do like this one as well. So I'm done with shampoo and we'll go to conditioner. This is a regenerative shampoo. So this is basically, if you have dry hair, frizzy hair, this range is really good. So I like the conditioner from this, and even the conditioner of the rejuvenated one is also good, the volume one. This is also really nice. So these three products, these two conditioners and this shampoo, are my all-time favorite. I keep repurchasing them. In fact, the minute there's a sale on, I can't buy them again. So this is definitely one of my favorite products. And the other conditioner is this. This is the Pantene Advanced Hair Fall Solution, which is the Silky Smooth Care. This is also very nice. This is very nice. It does give you that moisture for your hair and keeps it soft. I had another one as well. It was, I think, Dryness Care from the Pantene range. That was also really good. So after I shampoo, condition, I use this. So this is a hair towel. So I use this once to wrap my hair once I get out of the shower, and it does absorb all the extra water out from this. This is the hair towel by Fiamma Devils. So it's definitely, I feel you guys should get this and use this towel to wrap your hair, and it actually stays in place. So even if you have to do other work, it still stays in place. So this, I feel, is definitely a very good product to get. So I have a lot of hair serums, and I'll just show you my favorites, all that I have with me. So starting off is this. This is by B Blunt. This is the Climate Control Anti-Frizz Leave-In Cream. This product has to be used on wet or damp hair rather. you know, wet hair, damp hair, and it also acts as a heat protectant for your hair if you want to use any heating tools later. Next is this is the Matrix BioLarge Smooth Proof Avocado Deep Smoothening Serum. So this is a very lightweight serum. It doesn't weigh your hair down. It's good for the summertime because it's already so humid. So these serums are really nice. This one, I'll just tell you a few other which are like those lighter serums. Another one is this. This is a Livon Color Protect Serum. It's my favorite serum because you can see I'm already halfway used it up. So this is also super light. It's very lightweight. I've actually used it on my hair. It's very lightweight. It doesn't weigh your hair down. I have another one. This is the Livon Serum for dry and unruly hair. Now this is a little thicker in consistency, so it's better to use it probably during the winter time. But it is, I've seen like drastic difference in my frizzy hair with this serum. Another one, which is obviously another favorite of mine, is this. This is the Be Blunt Intense Moisture Hair Serum. This is also a little heavy in terms of the consistency, so yes, I would use this, the Livon one, in the winters, not in the summers. Now this last product is which I just recently got to know, and I'm an absolute fan of this. It has changed my hair completely. It is the Schwarzkopf Bonacue Peptide Rescue for damaged ends, for the damaged ends of the hair. I started using this product only on the ends. I would literally take my hair like this. Okay, I would take my hair like this and take the product and just put it here. Just apply it here, that's it. Over here on the ends. I would not put it on the rest of my hair. Rest of my hair, I would use the other serums that I have, but I would use this only on the ends. And one of the best, and you need like the most tiniest amount. Like one of the best products I've used till now. So I'm nearly done with the video, just few more products left. Another important hair product that you need to use is heat protectant. Heat protectant is really important for your hair. So, and I use heat on my hair, you can say every second day. Especially when I have to record a video, then I have to use heat. Otherwise I try to reduce the usage of heat. The first heat protectant product that I use is this. This is by OGX. It is the Brazilian Keratin Therapy Flat Iron Spray. So this is what I use on my hair. So I use it when I come out of the shower, when my hair is damp, I spray this. Even if I'm not using any hair tools at that time, I will still put a heat protectant on my hair and then go with my serums. And then when I'm again using any heat on my hair, I will use this again. So I do have another one. This is by Tresemme. This is the heat protection spray, the Keratin Smooth with marula oil. So this is another good option. Now the last product is this. This is dry shampoo. So I do use dry shampoo, not often, because like I mentioned, because I wash my hair 3 times a week, ideally I don't require the need for a dry shampoo, but still I like to keep it. It just gives you that volume. It gives a little volume, it won't give you much, but I do see a difference in the hair. First one I have is this by Batiste. This is the floral and flirty blush. It does smell really, really nice. Now the other two is by Be Blunt. So the first one I have is the Be Blunt Back to Life Dry Shampoo. This is Spring Fling with added volume. So this dry shampoo will give you volume. And the second one I have is the Be Blunt Dry Shampoo Beach Please with added texture. So it gives you texture to your hair. So this is all the hair products that I have, which I use. So obviously I don't use everything at the same time, but I try to mix things up. After like a month, I will change my shampoo. I will not use the same shampoo continuously. I like to mix it up because my hair gets used to that product and doesn't perform that well how it used to. So I do change it up every month, my hair products. So I hope you like the video. I will meet you soon for another one. Bye bye.